difference.
Good side, mate.
In the destruction, in the greed.
No,
destruction
if you're the public servant, you should be looking after the public. That is corporate.
We are the public.
We are the public.
We are the public.
We are the people.
We're not blocking any road. We're stopping an unlawful destruction of country.
Why are you all standing around Woodside?
God, honestly, we should fire you, really. You're just not doing your bloody job.
You guys need to get the message that you're not welcome. I have tried to educate you guys for 3 months about remnant rainforests, about national heritage, about Aboriginal heritage sites. I have tried to educate every one of you, and you know
some. I'm going to explain something to you, Louise.
Come here. Unlawful activities.
Louise.
What now?
You have 28 days to pay it. If you fail to pay it, your license will go under fine suspension. Do you understand that?
No problem.
We are the people. $100.
That's your copy.
This is a democracy.
Very good.
You are our employees.
Enough is enough. Enough is enough!
I've wasted 3 years of my life defending country! I've had enough!
Enough is enough!
I am tired! I am exhausted! I am poor because I fight this! And I've had enough! I've had enough of my love being wasted, my energy being wasted, my time being wasted! I've had enough! This is our heritage, and you, son, need to get a soul. Because I've tried to educate you for 3 months. And Mr. Coleman, if I'm looking in your camera, let me tell you, we are not going to let you continue the destruction of our heritage, of our heartlands. We have had enough.
Enough!
Mr. Coleman, off! What Woodside is doing is unlawful. The Section 91 has been breached of the Land Administration Act. They do not have a Section 18 of the Aboriginal Heritage Act. They have nothing except bully boys to come into our community and destroy our community. Enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
You're right.
You come in here with the police and barbarise our community. Enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
This is our heritage. This is our heritage. This is our heartland. And this is not about Lapenda. This is about land use.
No worries. Do you want to show that up? You're going to have to get the details.
Are you going to move, are you, Louise?
No, I'm not going to move, officer.
Okay.
No. Not going to move.
Why?
Why? Did you say why?
I asked you why.
Why?
I've been giving you a lawful instruction.
Well, because I'm here to stop a greater crime being done, officer. And that's the destruction of our national heritage. You know, this is my 30 years of work. This is about educating people about the remnant rainforest, about bush foods, about dinosaurs, about heritage. This is the Leringjari. No, I don't want to come anywhere with you, officer. If you're going to arrest me, you arrest me here, on country.
Hopefully you are
protecting it. I am caring for country and I'm closing the gap. Two federal projects.
Corporate greed and destruction of country.
Those very people that they support problems to the drugs themselves.
This is our national heritage, Peter Coleman. This is our community, and you are not welcome. Woodside is not welcome to come into our community with their drugs, with their prostitution, with their fascism. This is our heritage. This is our heartland. And you, I've spent 3 months trying to educate. But Mr. Coleman and everyone who listens to this recording, I have told you month after month, in the dunes, on the burial sites, on the dinosaur footprints, I have told you month after month how precious this is to us. Enough is enough.
Can you please get our camera out of my face? Or at least step back. Take a step back.
Enough is enough!
Okay, guys, as I said, I've warned you that there's a
carry
on.
Thanks for busting up the community of Broome.
Okay. So
we can
everywhere.
We will never surrender country. We will never, ever surrender country, our culture, our community, our heritage.
Police, tell them about it, babies. Okay. Okay.